Hey, aren't you the new guy who's come here to work for us? You must be. There's something at the top of these towers that I need. And don't worry, I won't make you work for free. I'm a nice enough guy to pay you. You see, Mr. Warren never told anyone from the mainland about his mining operation here.
He never even reported the cave-in.
He hasn't paid us since then. Our living quarters are atrocious, and I'm far overqualified for the pay I'm supposed to receive. To top it all off, none of us miners ever received copies of our paperwork. But that doesn't affect my subordinates as much as someone with my status. I'm gonna sue the pants off of Warren once I escape this island, and I need those files to prove that he breached our contract. He keeps all his files at the top of these towers. I could explain how I ascertained this, but I doubt it would make sense to you. Problem is, he erected these towers years before we ever started mining, and now they're falling apart. I could scale them myself, but since you're here, go sniff around for those files. As a reward, you can have one of my useless pieces of scrap. I bet you'd love to have it.
Thank you.
You look like a monkey climbing those towers. I sure am glad I found these files.
Here's that scrap you were begging for.
Don't spend it all in one place.